Oh, hello there. Hello, guys. Everyone who's up there. Oh, we got a couple of people already here in the chat. Username Richard Pucka and Honey. So here, I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna have a look at what these guys are doing. So Genesis M4, RCZ, Shiroko Huracan. The last time I was here with the hard tires, the RCZ was not OP. It was the only car that was in the top 10. So basically, I'm just gonna take the RCZ, not put that much effort into picking up a car, and there we go. So I'm thinking about this is gonna be a pretty good one. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Just gonna be just on Monday. This is gonna be super competitive, like unbelievably competitive, what it usually is. So I need to put in a good time tomorrow. By the way, guys, did you watch the F1 race today? It was quite an interesting one. I just didn't believe how much pace Lewis Hamilton had, but that was unbelievable performance. I don't think the tires are gonna play a huge role here since it's only times three, I think. Yeah, times three hard tires and oh yeah, one thing that I probably forgot to put in. So let's have a look at, I think the time, sorry, not the time, the laps are a bit off. I didn't adjust the laps. Maybe I did. I'm just gonna have a look. 12 laps, it's 12 laps. Yeah, it's one here. So 12 laps, I hope it's gonna be sunny. Tire wear, fuel depletion, you see, like only times two, and this is only times three. So I'm just not seeing the, no, other than being something like an RCZ or something, I'm not seeing anything in between. But I mean, I hope it's gonna be good. Hi, Bruno. Just one quick look right about here. Yeah, refueling 7 liters per second, mandatory stop. So it's just the mandatory stop. It's not like you have to change tires or anything. I mean, you're already on the only tire available. Okay, JB Racing 37.2. Yeah, I think it's gonna be fourth gear on the way out. Okay, let's have one good lap here. At least a decent one. Hi, Thiago. Braking later than this. Okay. Yeah, finally. I use it. A lot shelty, 4/10 to last shelty. He really did get a good lap. That's a Scirocco. Okay. Okay, 4/10 down. I think the more this is going to be incredibly hard to get run right, even to get like in the top 20. Just because a lot of people will be doing this one. 36.3. A couple more laps. I don't think, I don't even know what about this corner, third or fourth gear. Oh, maybe a penalty. 57 thousandths of a second. And that's why I'm saying this is gonna be super hard. Everyone will be doing this, and yeah, hello all of you guys. I think I'm gonna be starting this one in like, yeah, 10th down, this one missing, so I'm gonna start the chat. So let's, you know what, let's start in 5 minutes. Just with the quali and everything. But I gotta try different cars, so you really do have to try. Yeah, later on I'll probably try the Scirocco. Because I was eating cookies. Something in me. Pozdrav Zlatko. Let's try this. If it's gonna work out, I don't think it will. Eight thousands. Now I cannot say it didn't work. Hi, Rascal. At this point, I'm using the RCZ, but later on, I'm probably gonna go with Scirocco. I would say that this one is gonna be extremely hard to win. Because a lot of people are so close to each other that it's almost impossible to make like a huge gap. What are you thinking? 2 to 3. I mean, in the race I will definitely be using +5, but this one you're saying +2, +3? Well, you know what? We're gonna start this. P1. We should be P1 tomorrow. But I mean, okay, Monday. It is what it is, I guess. But Wednesday, for example, we will have our regular manufacturer series, and it's an oval. So I'm just not sure what to expect there. Qualifying. 34-2 in the mediums. C'est 36.3, and this wasn't the bet, so yeah. And I have to rev up the second more there, so that's so good. Fine. I mean, this is gonna get into 35s now. Maybe not this lap, but already a 10 and a half down. Something like this, maybe 36.0. Yeah, I lost it. One or two more shots. Over the line? I don't think that was pretty good. Too much. Yeah, immediately, you just know it. Thank you, João. Yeah, I mean, you could do that, guys. You could smash that like button. Okay, let's have a go here. Have a look. Burn fuel. So this is another important thing. Burn fuel. 36.2. Lost Shelty with the Scirocco in 36.7, I believe. So, yeah, it feels like it takes a while. It really takes a while to do a corner. I think everybody started right there. I think everyone will start. Yes. Thank you, Golden Button. And it's a mandatory stop, so you have to stop once. Without picking up a penalty. You see, he's gonna close up on me by the end of the straight. Right behind me. Yeah, look at him. Just very, very close. Still behind me, maybe saving tires, who knows. Annual Sector 1, thank you. Also try to rev up the car as much as you can. Oops, missed the gear. And I can tell you straight away, almost impossible to get out of the slip. Four, but yeah, my fronts will tie out. That's what I'm worried. Ooh, going wide. Just as we started the fight, Palato joined the party here. Still there. Yeah, in the next try I'm gonna try the Scirocco. Short shift the second. I'm gonna try the B race later. Yeah, terrible corner for me. Is it gonna be worth it changing tires? I don't think it will. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. I think it was a glitch. But it's gonna be very interesting if you're starting from the back or doing something like that. It up. Effects. Should I go for the undercut here? So you have to do a stop. This is it. Like, you have to do a stop. You don't have to put the tires on. You don't have to put anything on. You just have to stop, and that's about it. Which, when I'm kind of looking at it, it's... I don't see a point in that, really. I just don't see a point. Like, stop. This is basically a stop-and-go penalty. I think I even disabled the penalties, which wasn't a good idea, so... Okay, thank you very much. But I should have gone out. Yeah, let's see where will I end up. Just where I was. Second place, but I got the slip now. Staying behind. Good evening, Oslo. Cut back. Okay. Radar is on. Will he go for lunch here? He is close. It's going to come down to the line. Oh. Yep. Just the car length in between us. 74 thousandths of a second. And this one is definitely going to be a sub 20 minute. We were just pulling each other along, but I think later on in this race, I don't know what could be the best strategy for this. I really don't know. Just changing the tires or not changing the tires, but I do believe not changing the tires is better. So I do believe it's better. Because you got around 5 seconds by not changing the tires, but you're not getting those 5 seconds back. I mean, it's, you have to be around half a second quicker for like 10 laps to get 5 seconds here. I wouldn't say that is possible to get that much time out of this car, because the tires are just not worn out. But this time, I'm actually gonna pick up the Scirocco, or should I pick something different? I mean, yeah, should I? Big F, yeah, I mean, keep your tires. Hardly any drop-off in lap time. Okay, I'm gonna save the replay, by the way. The Genesis. You see, hardly any drop-off. But I do believe it's not gonna be that quick. But we can try it just to make a comparison. We could do that. Are you trying the FFs? Yeah. Room ID is just down at the bottom. Travis WRX. I mean, WRX is okay, but not on this track. Missing the top end. You got the room ID down there. In the left corner, but go with the TT. But I will take, you know what? I will take that recommendation to go with a non-FF car. Just to make a comparison. Because the RCZ, as you saw, it was pretty close to Scirocco. Like, I think it almost had the same pace. I wouldn't say the same pace, but almost the same pace. So now, let's try the Genesis. I haven't driven that car in a while. I don't know where it is, actually. Definitely not the Atenza. Well, it could be. I'm not saying that it won't be, but I just don't want to use it. That's it. Maybe you could go with the Atenza. You could probably go with the 650S, 458 Italia, as long as you stay in the slipstream. And later on, after like six, seven laps, then you'll see a difference. But the differences are so marginal, like hardly any difference between cars. Okay, let's have a look. Hard. What is my 36? Brake balance one? Minus one, sorry. It was lovely. Okay. I mean, let's try it out. It was lovely. I mean, let's see. Short shift or rev it up? Because I see it's getting a lot of that speed when you short shift it. A second. Thank you, Polka. No, I think it's okay to rev it up. We'll see. Maybe try the Viper. Well, that's one option because it's my manufacturer, so it could be okay. Just have to get used to the car. Thank you, Matteo. Wind with a 36.7. Okay, but that's gonna come down. I mean, it's fine. Maybe break in later. Yeah, much easier to control. Brake balance is fine. By the way, what was my best time? I think it was 36.1. By 1,000. Literally by 1,000. I wouldn't say that it's slower, but I don't know. We'll see. I'll try it. I'll definitely try it in the race. Now he's gonna get me a 10.5 up. Yep. Yeah, much slower. So in this car, if you just slightly miss one turn, you're losing a lot of time. But I would say the other one is much more forgiving. But let's have a look here. Mechanical damage, slipstream, boost. Where are the penalties? Penalties, shortcut penalty. I'm going to put it to weak. Because now... And I'm going to type in... Okay, let's first have a look what these guys are doing. So, Scirocco Genesis, I'm using the Genesis, WRX, Scirocco 458 Italia. I mean, it's gonna be okay, either car you pick is gonna be okay. I would kind of like that it had more tire wear to it, but I think it's gonna be okay with this. I find the RCZ better than Supra. Next week, I'll be BB, okay. Is the RCZ better than the Supra? Well, I don't know about that. It might be. But I don't know. I mean, let's have a look here. So, starting this one. I'm gonna get on track. Start qualifier, yeah. Supra, you don't have the Group 4 Supra, you have the 86, you have the Toyota 86. But actually, you do have a Supra, the one that was Nürburgring edition or something like that. Yeah, I don't have that one, unfortunately. Okay. JB just behind me. Minus one, you say. I think it is a bit better. Much, much earlier on the throttle. That's okay, I guess. Was it a bueno? Might be trying to use the slipstream here. There will be 6.3. I think now he's out of the slip. Yeah, but I think wind is gonna put in much, much better lap than. Okay, let's have a look now. Okay, that was actually okay. This wasn't. Yeah, 36.3. And I got another lap in. too wide. This happens when you carry too much speed. Need to do some overtaking. That's not so bad. Yeah. This is the best, I think. 36.2. Yeah, I do believe the RCZ is OP for this one. But you got three Genesis. Like, I'm quite surprised, to be honest. Okay, I mean... Well, let's try it with the Genesis and see how the pace is later on. It's gonna be good to compare things like this. What's with the FFs? The FFs are usually the fastest cars here. So I'm just testing if it's, you know, if it's the case in this one or not. So, the best time was 20.0, literally, 20.0. Yeah, almost, yeah, they are out of the slipstream. I might as well try the Genesis for the race tomorrow. Because I'm all by myself now. And I'm just wondering about the tire wear. Is it gonna be the same or better? Minus one. Someone is out there causing yellow flags, but I got a 1 second penalty. Pause it up. So just one more lap and I'll take the penalty down. Literally by doing nothing. Yeah, I'll show you daily race B after this one. Come on. Where is wind? Trying to do that overtake? he's not in a rush. Okay. No, I'm not Polish. If you're thinking about me, I'm not. That's gonna be another one, I think. Yeah. Group 4. It's a good thing that these penalties are really not affecting my testing, so it's kind of a good thing that I can burn penalties like this. In the race, you'll just have to be careful. A lot more than this. A lot more. I think he just forgot to stop. Okay, that's good to go. Okay, I think I'll finally take the penalty down now. Maybe not. It's going to be interesting to see later on what the times are going to be like. Because I just don't know what was I doing in my previous race. Не знаю. But I mean, I just wanted to talk to you about my tires right here. I don't have any tire wear, and I'm actually putting quite a good lap. Well, it's gonna be very, very interesting tomorrow. That's what I can tell you. Yeah, I'm going faster and faster and faster, so... It's... No tire wear, literally, no tire wear. I think plus one should be the braking balance in the race. Just because the fronts are going a bit quicker than the rears. But apart from that... I kinda do believe that this Genesis is a better car. Might be wrong, but I don't know. We'll see. By the way, I just want to have a look at where is the wind. In 6 seconds, yeah. I do believe this is much quicker. Penalty or not, we'll see now. Yeah, it's a penalty. High life. gonna be okay, I think. No! additional penalty. Now it's 1 second. And now I'll pit in literally the last lap. Actually, the lap before. 37.2. Maybe I could even pit now, just to do my stop and I'm gonna be okay. Okay. So 16, almost 17 seconds to Richie. He's also in the pits. And yeah, I don't know. Pit time 27. Stop duration 1.7 seconds. Collado, but I do believe that he has to go into the pits. So, what is the gap to Bobby? 7.8 seconds. 8.2. Actually, almost. No, we'll see after the straight. Because it can vary. But apart from that, literally no tire wear, nothing. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, maybe even more, maybe even more. So 20, 16, 10 seconds. In the end, it's gonna be around 10 seconds. Yeah. 9, I would say 9 seconds. But I do have to say that this was the race where I was all alone. Not even one, you know, not even one stop and nothing. Four, eight, nine, 10, 11, 8 seconds. I think it's 8 seconds. Lagano. But yeah, I think the FFs, okay, FFs can be quick, but I wasn't very used to the car. This is my, I don't know which time that I actually used the Genesis, so I'm not very familiar with the Genesis, and straight away, second race, 8 seconds faster. So I do believe that non-FFs are going to be a good choice for the race. The FFs definitely going to be good for the qualifying, like Scirocco or RCZ or something like that. But when we're looking at like the general thing, I'm even thinking that non-FFs are a bit better. maybe it is. Well, I do believe it is actually kind of a strategy to bring more people in, but 36.9 in the race with the RCZ, and I had a 36 point, almost the same. I think it was 36.8. so my guess is that the FFs are a bit overrated for this one. I might be wrong, but let's go with the Daily Race B. Let's test that out. Just have a couple of quick races there. I don't know what to think about this. 36.9 with the Viper. What are you thinking with the Viper? Or is it Gardens? I'm gonna try Gardens now. Just to have a look. 3.62. Teško. Bilo bi jako, jako teško. So, racing mediums. Let's have a look here. What do we got? 5 laps. Fine. I'm gonna put it to fine weather. Tire wear off. Fuel depletion off. Let's have group 4, group 3. Mediums. And tuning prohibited. All of that stuff is okay. Change. Lap cars ghosting on. Yes. I can. Just have to think. Say thank you to. Where is it? Okay, what are we gonna choose here? I got a couple of cars. Let's first fix this. Ghosting during. Okay. I will save the settings if something goes horribly wrong like it usually does. So what are we gonna pick? You're seeing the Viper? Or what? A, to. To je zbog bržeg izlaska iz boksa. Inače, ne. I can get out 36.5. RCZ, let's go with it. Soft mediums. Starting in, not 5. Let's put it to 10. Guys, I'm just gonna have something to drink because I'm like dead thirsty. Wait a second. Oh, let's go. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Guardians. Disgusting. Curbs, curbs, curbs. Like you're breaking in here. And all of a sudden you have to turn. Over the curbs. Oh, I mean, it's pretty okay. Is the fastest but before? I don't know. I'll just have a look. So, Matteo is saying, I'm like a kind of a good background music. Well, that sounds pretty good to me. Yeah, this one, a little bit of braking. I mean, I'm not... I wouldn't say that, like, my favorite track. It isn't. It really isn't. Because it gotta be... Nah, I mean... I also think that the Supra was quick here. So, Supra, braking at 100, turning in, deep in, fast on the way out. Whoa. Yeah, you have to go in deeper and brake later, but... Speed up. Missed it. Let's focus on the lap now. 100. Oh, I mean... I just hate these turns. PS4 običan. I will burn my penalty down. Get ways there, okay. Prije ovog imao sam ja, get ways there. Dobar. Okay, let's have a look here. Zero, I'm gonna put it to zero. Using a lot of this curve. I'm trying to bring it to the inside and... Completely missed my break-in. But this sector is always crucial. Get into the inside. Rotating the car. No, that's too much rotation. Duga priča. Well, I do believe I'm gonna talk it in English. So the main difference, if someone else is interested. So the main difference if I put like minus one and plus one is if I want to get the front to bite more or the rear to bite more. So like in the fast turns, you need plus most of the time. Just to get a rotation and keep the speed going. But in slower turns, you need the minus. Whoa, JV. Sorry. He got me in the end. Later. Don't worry about it. At that one point, I actually thought you were mad at me. But okay, let's keep on going. I'm gonna focus on this one. That wasn't that good, but oh, this lap is a mess. Hello, Heppo. But I do believe that the Supra was good here. No, this is the RCZ. Tense up. Thank you. Whoa, what was that? I even got the fastest lap here. But you know what? I said 10 minutes. So let's start it. But this time I'm gonna take the Supra. And now we're gonna be starting. But without the qualifying here, I just don't want to put in too much stress. So it's just gonna be the race. Race without anything. There we go. I'm gonna type in start. Start. No. No matter the position. Let's see, what do we got now? Just without anything. Let's go. Thank you, Matteo. Oh, I'm starting in 12. Okay, putting brake and bias to 0. And I just hope that everyone's gonna start here. Okay, I think that's the case here. I'm gonna start here. That's terrible. Well, it actually could have been worse, but I got the burst now. Burst destroy them. Someone spun. Or got wrecked. I don't know. Come on, burst. Okay, let's see what do we got here. JB's got a half a second penalty. I don't have the slip any longer. Oof, sorry. GTR is super quick on the straight. Now I got Toby in front of me. Let's stay here. Take a wider line. Whoops. Hi Tom. 29.9 in the end. Our wind was way in front of everybody. Okay, 7:30. Pretty good. I went up 9 places. So, okay. Should we do, yeah, we will do another one. This is very, very good once you get up to pace, but I'm gonna put in into the chat, like, next one in 5 minutes. Next one. Good stuff. 29.4, that's some good pace, that's a good pace. But let's have let's make 4, please. Well, yeah, I think even this would have been a much, much better daily race. Daily race C than what we have now. I think Red Bull Ring is okay, but in a higher class, not group 4. Let's see, what do we got? Okay, let's go once again. 28.6. Shit, that's quick. That was good, but terrible exit. Stabilizing the car at the end. We'll see. 27, 28, 29, 29.7. Yeah, wasn't a good lap. Thousands. Okay, minus one. I should have been earlier in the throttle, but okay. Once again, very, very tight. I have to say this was better. Still not great, but better. Well, we could start this race either way. I just want to have the gap here. Yeah, I tend to have. Let's start. I think everyone's on the track, so it's gonna be okay. All right, let's go. Yeah, I'm terrible in this section. Whoa, what a power slide. this off? Where is he? Ooh, just by my side. No, I have to miss the second apex and then aim for the third. Sausage got him. It's risky, it's very, very risky to go flat out there. Almost. Yeah, he's always there, half a second behind me and waiting to strike. I lost a bit of time there on the way out. As you can see, 6 tenths. I think he made a mistake. going to put it minus one. I think minus one is okay. Let's see where. Oh, I think he lost it there. 29-1 in the end. Let's see, a pretty good concept. It's 32. Oh yeah, most of the cards are suppress, so it's probably gonna be all super fast. Thank you, Wind. It's so hard. I mean, it's so hard when you're pushing low, just pushing to the limit, and all of a sudden you're like, either off the track or over the curb or something happens, or it's like it's a mess. Mostly it's a mess. Okay. But I think, you know what, guys, I think we covered most of the tracks right here. So I do believe that I'll have something to share with you tomorrow. So it's definitely gonna be a weekly guide. But yeah, we'll see. This is better race for sure. I mean, I can say yes and no, because I do believe this is a good race. But Group 4 on Red Bull Ring, you know, the gaps are going to be so close to each other. You're going to be... It's barely going to make a difference if you, let's say, put a lot of time in, or... I don't even know what to think about it. So it's mostly about getting in the slipstream and staying there. So I will try both cars tomorrow. I'll see what I can get. I mean, yeah, I just don't know what to tell you. But I do believe this is going to be a good race. It's going to be good for the qualifying. And daily racing, there is something that I'm like, I don't know, it's still gonna be fun. I might even do the stream and start from the back or do something, because of, you know, just the way it is. So I don't know what to tell you. I mean, we'll see tomorrow. We'll see how it's gonna work out. And yeah, what can I tell you? Thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching my stream. And yeah, I'll be back with you tomorrow with the guides and everything. So take it easy, guys. What can I tell you? Take it easy and have a great rest of the week. And it's a weekend. Yeah, see ya. Bye.